Well, the Hitch was really on display this summer with the Irish Golf Open Championships, and every door was painted, and what a great event. We had amazing weather, but wait until you see the documentary film on Tuesday at 10:15 p.m. It's called Between Land and Sea. It's absolutely breathtaking images, and you probably won't get a better advertisement for La Hinch, for County Clare or the Wild Atlantic Way. The film follows five surfers over the course of a year, and you see how these five surfers' lives change. And in the second half of the film, I catch one of the best waves of my life, but I also share my story of finding lasting fulfillment in a relationship with Jesus. So check out the film. It's absolutely breathtaking images of the cliffs of Moher, of the big waves, of life in La Hinch. It's a lot of fun. It's by documentary maker Ross Whitaker. God bless.